Why are there seasons?
Hey son, did you know that some people think that seasons are caused by the distance between us? But that's wrong.
Wait, it is?
Here, let me tell you about it. The axis is an imaginary line that runs through my center. I spin around this line. Also, I don't actually stand up straight. I lean a little bit. Every time I make one full spin or rotation, one full day has gone by.
Well, Earth, I do know that you revolve around me just like all the other planets. I also know that one big lap around me takes you 1 year.
Yeah, isn't that cool? One other thing is that seasons are different in each of my hemispheres. I have a northern and a southern hemisphere.
When my rays travel towards you, they hit both the northern and the southern hemispheres. If the northern hemisphere is tilted towards me, then it will get my direct rays and it will create more heat, causing summer for anyone living there.
Exactly.
I think I get it now. Seasons don't happen due to the millions of miles between us. They happen because of your tilt.
That's right. My tilt, my rotation, and my revolution around you. All three of them work together to create the changing seasons.